If you look in your C drive in Windows, some of you may notice a folder called Windows.old. But what exactly is it, and is it safe to delete? The Windows.old folder may appear after a major upgrade, like from Windows 10 to 11, and simply contains a backup of your old installation of Windows. In this case, it shouldn't contain a backup of your personal files, just the system files. However, you may also have a Windows.old folder if you reset Windows, where it may have given you the option to put all your personal files into that Windows.old folder, so be sure to copy any files that you want out of it. If the folder is from an upgrade, the purpose is to allow you to roll back and undo the upgrade if you want. So if you use Windows for a while with no issues, then it is safe to delete to free up space. If it's after a reset, you can delete it once you're sure you backed up everything you want from in there. To delete it properly, search the start menu for disk cleanup and run it as administrator. That's important. Choose the C drive and look here for previous Windows installations. Check that box and hit OK, and it'll delete it.